It's a very tedious process. She expects it to take the entire time they're allowed, which means it would likely wrap up July 2nd. In Racine, I'm Tammy Hughes, Fox 6 News.
Well, it is hard to believe, but Wisconsin's next big election is just 8 weeks away. The partisan primary for Wisconsin's open U.S. Senate seat is in August, moved up from September this year. So where does the race stand 2 weeks after the recall? Our Mike Lowe with a look at the newest poll numbers.
The latest Marquette University Law School poll shows former Governor Tommy Thompson with a sizable lead over his Republican rivals in the upcoming U.S. Senate primary.
He has still to work to reintroduce himself to voters and to show that he's the face of the future of the Republican Party, not just its past.
The poll has Thompson with an 18-point lead over the next closest contender, Mark Newman, who has 16 percentage points. Businessman Eric Hovde is at 14%, and Assembly Speaker Jeff Fitzgerald is at 10%. But one fascinating and potentially race-altering number is this. A quarter of Republican voters are undecided.
With 25% still saying they're undecided, I don't think any lead is safe.
The poll also shows Thompson with an 8-point lead over Democratic candidate Tammy Baldwin. But Baldwin is set to launch her first TV ad on Thursday, targeting a traditionally Republican territory, the Fox Valley.
Tammy Baldwin.
This is an exclusive look at Baldwin's new ad, which highlights her record of working for Wisconsin manufacturers.
So I brought Democrats and Republicans together to put sanctions on China now.
Marquette poll shows Baldwin tied with Newman and leading both Hovde and Fitzgerald in potential fall matchups. The race, of course, has been overshadowed by the recall, and in some respects, it is just starting.
All of them, with the exception of former Governor Thompson, still have a long ways to go to introduce themselves to voters.
And the voters go to the polls in this race on August 14th. Back to you.
Which means no vacation for you, buddy, until August 15th. All right. Yep. Thank you, Mike.
Stay with us. More news after this.